All right, guys. So first things first, congratulations to my boy Kyrie for becoming the NBA 2K18 cover athlete. It's lit. It's lit. He deserves it. I'm gonna be real with you guys. He deserves to be on the cover way more than Paul George did last year. Period. Now, what I want to talk about is what they're doing to celebrate this. Last time they announced Shaq on the cover of 2K18 for the Legend Edition, they gave us all the locker code to use the trial version of the 99 overall Shaq. This right here is different. Like, there's locker codes, and then this is like completely left of locker codes. So I'm gonna show you on the screen. There's some cities, right? They're participating in this little scavenger hunt, this little Pokemon Go, 2K Go, NBA 2K Go. They expect us, right? If you're a gamer, if you're watching this right now, you're a grown man, right? They expect you to go on like a Pokemon Go type scavenger hunt looking for these locker codes. If you're a kid, they want you to go solo dolo looking around the city for some locker codes, right? And I talked to some people when they said that these codes are like one-time use. So after walking like 2 miles, 3 miles, 4 miles, driving around the city, looking all over for this place, right? If somebody, just saying, just for the lulz, right? If they pick up the code, read it off, use it for themselves, then leave it on the ground, that means everybody that comes after him gets screwed. If your city ain't on the map right here, it's only like, I think it's like 10, 11, 12. And if you're not in either one of those, then you're just screwed. So to have this replace anything in NBA 2K18, let's nip it in the bud. I do not want to see more little scavenger hunts like that because I won't be participating. No shade to anybody that may be younger that might think this is a cool idea, but it's not, one, it's not fair for international. There's not one international country, continent, anything on there. Anyways, guys, let's take a look at these Kyrie stats. If I haven't already shown you guys on the screen, let's take a look at these stats compared to the 94. I really hope you guys enjoy. If you did and you want to see more NBA 2K18 little updates like this, slap that like button for your boy Gento. Subscribe if you're new. It's been real. Thanks for watching.